sales event, Prime Day. Stoltz expects about 100 workers to join the walkout. The facility employs about 1,500.
Get it, Prince.
Still,
get it.